because it would bring Radahn back, and she serves Mikala as well.
All that remains.
This is a pretty annoying run back. This is another like FromSoft like bad quest design sort of thing.
Perhaps I shouldn't, but this is the only way. I should have expected as much from Freya. Some things simply never occur to her. Paralyzing fear. True despair. That's Freya through and through. That's Freya.
Okay. Just making sure I do the rest of their quests to the best of my ability.
I will follow the Huns to have his revenge the Black.
Never tried going up to the front door. Could do that. Where's Horn Scent gone? I think Anspach moved. Supposedly, there's supposed to be some summon signs here somewhere, but I don't see them. I think I need to go to Shadowkeep. That might be like the front door of the keep that I haven't been to yet. So the way I got here was like around the side. Okay, let's try that then. Be able to try killing one of those now. Do one more pass through here, make sure I didn't miss any items.
Thank you.
Are those consumable golden boughs? I just drank a blessing. Seems like a pretty decent faith scaling weapon. Let's see what's up at those tents on the other cliff. Think about the wake up.
Thank you.
Fire pots and whirlwind pots. Maybe they're extra weak to those. I mean, we got some of these. Looking forward to being able to use the Armor of Solitude. I think it's a ways off still. I already fought one of these. Very nice. Erdtree? Oh my god.